Oh, dude, what's up, man?
Dude, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean it.
Man, it's whatever.
You alright?
Wait. You're Alex, right? You're Brittany's friend, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man. She just tell me how you're like a real big fanatic on this show called Doctor Who.
Dude, I love that show.
Man, she's so hyped about it. She was like, is it a 10th anniversary, something like that, coming up?
Oh, my God. Dude, I love Doctor Who. And yes, it is the 10th anniversary. It's so awesome.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, what's so good about it, man? Like, tell me about it. I know nothing about this show.
Oh, dude. Let me change your world.
Oh, gee whiz. All right.
Yes, 10 years ago to this very day, March 26, 2005, Doctor Who was rebooted on the air after about 15 years or so had been gone. And so they restarted with like the guy that they called the Ninth Doctor.
The Ninth Doctor?
Okay. Yeah, the Ninth Doctor.
What, because, was like eight of them? Like what? Like the Night Orders? Like what is that? Come on. Ninth Doctor? What is that?
Well, the Doctor is like an alien from outer space.
Okay.
Not like a green alien, you know, all the I want to take over the world. It's kind of the guy. Sounds like a pug.
Yeah.
But no, he's like a humanoid-looking alien.
Okay.
He can live practically forever. But if his body is ever harmed, he can regenerate into a different body.
What?
That's how they've been able to keep the show going for so long.
Are you serious?
Yeah, man.
That's pretty awesome. Imagine you just like change into any other different body at any time. And it's someone new. That'd be awesome. Like, you keep living.
Dude, if I were to regenerate, I would probably change to something taller.
I'd be something even taller. I'd be like, that'd be awesome. Like, that's pretty cool. Like, that's awesome show. That's like, what's the show about?
Well, he always has a human companion with him. Usually it's a female. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's like a married couple or somebody. Like, there was this married couple actually recently on the show. Those are Amy and Rory.
Okay.
And I actually loved the character so much. Like, if my wife allows it in the future, I plan to name my children after them.
Yeah. So that's that good of a show that you had that big of an impact on you?
Oh, yeah, man. I'm a diehard Whovian. That's what they call the fans.
Whovians?
Whovians United.
Sounds like Whoville. From a certain show I watched before. But,
Well, now that's right.
I know, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna think that every single time now.
Whoville.
Yeah.
So, can't Doctor Who, like, time travel or something like that?
Oh, yeah, man. He's got a spaceship.
What?
It's called the TARDIS. Time and relative dimensions in space.
TARDIS?
TARDIS. Patent pending.
Dude, if I had the TARDIS, I'd be like, I'd be time traveling all the time. Practically. All the time to like the French Revolution, check all that stuff out. That'd be mad cool. Like,
oh, dude, I would just like go back to the 1920s and then destroy the ship. I wouldn't want to leave. I wouldn't leave the 1920s.
Yeah, that's a bunch of this partying and having fun. But also, like, not the best time ever, but you know.
They did actually have an episode like around like the World War I era.
Okay.
I know that's a little pre 1920s, but it's close enough.
Yeah, of course. I know what you mean, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, dude, it's cool catching up with you, alright?
Yeah, man.
I'll see you later.
You have a good one.
Yep.